Logan bowls it out to Bennett to Mellis. Lovely ball out to the right-hand side for Rose, who chests it down into the area. Rose pulls one man into the area. Low shot straight to the keeper. Will it fall from Mansfield? Yeah! It's into the net! Port Vale player to clear it. And it just breaks into the net. Maybe off Alfie Potter, maybe an own goal. It doesn't matter how they come. Mansfield are in front with 71 minutes gone. It's a fluke, but it doesn't matter. Mansfield deserve it. 71 minutes gone. Mansfield Town.
Well, shot from Danny Rose, he'd done all the hard work, hadn't he? Beattie's defender went for the shot into the far right hand corner, wrapped it up in candy floss, and somehow the Port Vale defence got in a right tizzy over it, Martin. We tried to get a finish on it, couldn't get a finish. Whether it came off Potter or what, it deflected, I think, off a Port Vale defender and then ended up into the back of the net.
Yeah, I mean, we couldn't tell if that hit Potter or hit a defender. It was a calamity from the Port Vale defence, make no mistake about that.